Real. once again, all middle school, all-star student recognition honorees report to the field at this time.
Intended for number 4, Keeman Hayes. Logan Taylor on the carry. Taylor again, the ball carrier. Pass is complete to number 16, Bradley Faber.
Penalty flag on the play.
by Tommy Smith is no good. Met by a host of Tucker Tiger defender. Emmanuel Rios. Ball taken. Jackson is the ball carrier for the Jaguars. To the quarterback. Joseph Jackson will kneel on the ball for the Jaguars of Stephenson. Penalty flags on the play. Charge to Tucker.
During the third quarter, I seen most of our players starting to give up because they had 16-14. We do it down by two. But once I told my team that all we had to do was just keep fighting, then I put my trust in my mind and he came through with us. And we just won, God bless him. And I want to thank the whole line for blocking. And I want to thank him for doing everything they did. God bless him.
There she go. And this one with the purple.
Fellas, take a knee. Take a knee. Take a knee. Hey, take a knee. Come on in. Come on in. Take a knee. Take a knee. Take a knee. Take a knee. Take a knee, Luke. Professional football. Best Jaguar football. Yeah. Yeah.
They've been recognized as middle school coaches of the year. high school championship defensive player of the game, Amari Terry.
Congratulations.